Switch Electric Mobility. Well, this is a brand that has some tie-ups with Ashok Leyland, and they have recently unveiled this double-decker electric bus for Mumbai. However, this one doesn't get a top head, but the one showcased in Mumbai does get a top head. But what all it has on offer and how's the interior, that's exactly what we'll be showing you in this video, so come along. Well, you can also see that the design of this bus looks really modern and really neat. All the windows, they sit flush to the body, and the Switch branding, this looks cool, and so does this positive and negative sign to fetch out some hot air out of the motors and stuff. Well, let's come along and see how you climb inside the bus. Well, there's a long staircase. This is not a low floor bus, and so this is the first floor of the bus where you get some seats for that matter. And you can see that it's a 2x2 layout, and the headroom is not an issue at all. And when you climb up the ladders, you reach to the first floor. And I'll tell you, there are not a lot of ladders, and climbing to the first floor is not tough at all. Over to the front, you do get a windshield, and there's a small amount of top head, but for the major portion of this bus, you do miss out on the top head. But one unveiled in Mumbai, and what Mumbai will be getting will have a top head. But seating on these seats will certainly give you a roadster-like experience that you certainly crave from expensive soft top or hard top convertible cars. I think these are the buses we certainly need in cities where the weather remains around 25 degrees with slight sunny days or heavily overcast days for sure. Because something like this in Delhi will literally kill people with the chilling winters and hot summers, and of course tremendously rainy monsoon. Bombay, I think you guys are getting some good stuff. What do you guys think of it? Let us know in the comments below.